Long travel day.
Little Cayman just arrived and none of our bags made it. None. Zero. So this is gonna be interesting. We don't have anything. Okay, so I've gotta figure out what's going on.
Day two.
Good morning, YouTube. So we're at Little Cayman Beach Resort and we still don't have our luggage. We were supposed to be out diving this morning, but instead we're sitting in our 48-hour-old clothes, smelling like crap. They said the luggage is supposed to arrive this morning around 9-something. It's 9:15. Hope they mean 9:30 or something. And hopefully we're not screwed and the luggage isn't gonna make it. That'll be a problem, because it's literally got all of our clothes, all of our diving gear, cameras. Yeah, it would suck. So it's Christmas. Today is actually Christmas. And what happened is, so I know a lot of you are like, man, didn't you just lose your job? And I'm like, yeah, I did. So why am I on vacation? Well, we'd already paid for this one. So since we'd already paid for it and I didn't really have to worry about going back to work, well, we just decided, screw it, let's just keep the plans, go on vacation. My sister's here with her family. Gonna do some diving with them, and then in a few days we're gonna go back to Grand Cayman, hang out with the rest of my family. So huge, it's gonna be huge, lots of people everywhere, lots of people. But we rented a giant house, so that's gonna be pretty amazing. I need to relax. I should just sit down and relax. Sound like a plan? Yeah, that's good.
A few moments later.
Yes, our luggage arrived. Literally, as I finished that last clip, our luggage arrived. This is a miracle. It's a Christmas miracle.
Day three.
Well, this does not suck at all. Good morning, YouTube. We've been here for 3 days, but this is the second full day. So Meg's gonna take the day off from diving. She just wants to sleep. I get it, you know. It's vacation. You gotta relax too. I'm gonna go dive with my sister, brother-in-law, and nephew. So should be pretty fun, although it looks a little bit rough. It was pretty rough yesterday. The diving wasn't very good yesterday and our masts fogged up, so we didn't really get a whole lot of footage. So hopefully today we'll get some good footage for you guys. Gotta get ready to go diving. Let's enjoy what Little Cayman has to offer underwater. Hey, buddy, what are you doing?
He's looking for tidbits.
He's totally... Oh, hello, Rooster. I just want to say hi. He is pretty chill.
Hey, buddy.
He's giving you the stink eye, though.
I know. I don't want to invade his space too much.
Yeah.
Even though he's at the bar begging for drink garnishes.
Yeah.
I wish I could feed him, but we're not supposed to.
Yeah. Clearly, he's been fed a little.
He's looking. Well, he doesn't look starving.
No, he looks a little portly. Look at that belly. Hey, guy. What you doing? Don't run away.
Day four.
Good morning, YouTube. Well, as you can see in here, it's pretty windy today. So it's Thursday, December 27th. They called off all the dives because they said the waves were just dangerously large, over 7 feet. Yeah, doesn't sound real fun anyway. Probably be puking, so no thanks. So instead, we're going to sit around and, I don't know, do something else. Take a nap. Sounds good. Probably just take a nap.
2 hours later.
All right, good news. They decided the weather calmed down and we're going to do a dive at 10 o'clock, just a one tank dive. So, yay, at least we get to do some diving. Good morning, YouTube. It is the last day of diving here on Little Cayman before we go fly back to Grand Cayman. As you can see, they're going out today, so the water's calmed down quite a bit, although it's still pretty windy. The waves look substantially smaller, so that'll be good. At least we won't be feeling sick. It's a little bit interesting riding on that boat with 7+ foot waves. Hopefully we see some cool stuff. So, all right, let's get suited up and hit the water. We'll be right back.
Thank you.